And the Gamecocks have got it inside the Vanderbilt 20-yard line. Wow, that's good defensive football right there.
So the Gamecocks took over. Huge win for Carolina tonight. They go on to beat Vanderbilt 24-7.